लैटिन जुबान में एक बहुत मशहूर कहावत है कि बोन
फायदा किसका
एग्जैक्टली अब हमारी बारी करमवीर नाउ वी रूल
पैसा भी क्या चीज है जो चाहो जिसे चाहो खरीदा जा सकता है
चारों
जी ये मेरी पहली फिल्म है और मैं बहुत ही खुश नसीब हूँ कि मुझे इतनी बड़ी फिल्म करने की मौका मिला है एंड आई थिंक दैट It's not every day that you get a chance to work with excellent entertainment, Abhishek Bachchan and Abhinay Deol, and such a huge and well-experienced star cast all in one. So it's a memory I will always cherish. I play the role of Maya. And Maya is a girl who, from a very young age, goes through a lot of difficulties in her life, and against her will. And she's constantly trying to escape those circumstances and find a better life. But she somehow just lands up in a bigger mess than she was before, out of her control. So she's a girl who your heart really goes out to. You really feel bad for her.
Oh, meri beti thi. Pichle 3 saalon se maine saboot ikatte kiye hain. Basically, all of you are completely finished.
I'm Sia Bihotri, Chief Investigating Officer, IBS.
Kangana ke saath mere koi scenes nahi the, lekin maine uske saath ek promotional video shoot ki, aur bahut hi acha tha. Sab log puchte hain ki koi kya catfights the ya aisa kuch. It was nothing like that. We just had a great time. It was a fun song. Shyam Gawal choreographed it and. It was just a great experience shooting with her.
Har ek par surveillance shuru kar do. Mujhe unke har movement ki khabar chahiye.
To murder. Hey, yeah! We are finished! Gang on. Chuki main usse pyar karta.
Wo bahut hi helpful the. Because I was new and I was nervous, obviously, you know, he's Abhishek Bachchan, slightly intimate scenes jo the. He just spoke to me as a friend and he didn't speak at me, he spoke to me. So it kind of made me feel comfortable just because he was such a big star, but I was still being spoken to like an equal almost. And it really helped my performance. हर कोई ये कहता है कि मेरी फिल्म अलग है नो वन हैज सीन एनीथिंग लाइक इट बिफोर बट आई ट्रूली बिलीव दैट इज द केस इट इज ए मर्डर मिस्ट्री इट्स द वर्ड गेम इज सो सिम्बॉलिक बिकॉज लाइक यू जस्ट सेड इट एवरी वन इन द फिल्म इज काइंड ऑफ वीव्ड इन टू दिस बिग गेम एंड ऑल प्लेइंग इट एंड आई थिंक दैट आर ऑडियंसेज आर वाइडनिंग देयर पर्सपेक्टिव ऑफ व्हाट दे कैन वॉच So, I think that people should just go because they'll be amazed at how good our cinema and how experimental our cinema is becoming.
It's not over.